Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Newmarket Racecourse here on Friday. It is November the 3rd, 2017. I'm going to look at the third race to 145 from Newmarket, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The 145, the third race from Newmarket, is the Irish Stallions Farms EBF Barossa Sham Filly Stakes. It's listed stakes for Class 1 horses, going for a purse of $37,000. It's for 2-year-old fillies only, which are EBF eligibles. Field of 10 horses going the 1,200 meter trip or 6 furlongs on the Roly Mile turf course. Top pick in this one, I like the number 9 horse, 1 Minute. I'm going to go 9-8-1 in the Tricast of the Trifecta. 9-8-1 Tricast Trifecta. Top pick number 9, 1 Minute. 7-2, Jim Crowley gets to the William Haggis mount for this 2-year-old filly by Kodiak. Most recently, his horse had a start on the 13th of October at Newmarket. Good ground, 7 furlongs in the Group 3 Godolphin Oso Sharp Stakes. Horse finished 14th by 13 lengths, and that was a very tough race. It just wasn't his day to win. He finished 14th, way out of it, just threw that race out. Start before the 7th of September at Salisbury. Good ground, 6 furlongs in the Group 3 Bethwick Tires Pooley Stakes. His horse finished 4th by 1/4 lengths that day. Again, just showed up against nobody. It just wasn't his day to win. And then Newbury, August the 18th, 5 furlongs in the Class 1 listed stakes. He finished 10th by 9.5 lengths. Very, very soft ground. It just wasn't his day to win. But the races before that, this horse ran very well. He won at York going 5 furlongs on July the 14th in a Class 3 novice race. Won by 1/4 lengths, quickened up nicely, and had a very easy race, and then a Class 4 novice race at Yarmouth on 5 furlongs on June the 14th. Horse from second by nose was 33 cents a dollar, very heavy favorite, closed up well, just missed, but it wasn't a half bad run. I think getting the extra furlong today facing lesser quality horses, I just think this horse run a big one, so watch out for him here today. So to recap my bets for the third from Newmarket, the 145, gonna go with the 9 horse 1 Minute, gonna go 9-8-1 in the Tricast on the Trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.